Hey, y'all. I have two guinea pigs, Fluffy and Fiona. Fluffy has been very sick lately, and I was getting really worried about her. She was bloated and had a respiratory infection, which are basically a death sentence for a guinea pig. I heard the little girl's story on the Lifeline app, how her little kitten was healed after a prayer. That really built my faith up. I had prayed for my piggies before if they had a problem, but I would always doubt whether they were healed or not. Today I got Fluffy out of her cage, and I talked to her about Jesus, something I have never done to any of my piggies. I told her that I believe that Jesus would heal her, how he was a good God, and that she would be okay because he is merciful. I knew that she was healed right away, but just talking about Jesus got me in the mood to pray. I had her in the towel, and I folded it over her, and I began to pray. At the end of my prayer, I told God that if he healed Fluffy, I would send this testimony into VGR. She was screaming around under the towel while I was praying, but by the end of the prayer, she wasn't squirming anymore. I pulled back the towel. She looked like a new piggy. Before I prayed, she had some discharge in her eyes. And when I lifted the towel, it was gone. I didn't remove it, but God did. She was healed. I will never doubt again. God is still the healer, and he always delivers. Thank you, Brother Joseph, and all the crew at VGR. The bride appreciates you. And I am praying for you as we prepare for the rapture together. God bless you.